this is a little test between a Sniper Hog 66 Wicked A67 and the IR Builds Sirius XT Laser. There's a Sniper Hog. That hedgerow's 517 yards away. There's the Wicked A67. There's the IR Builds. That fucker's bright. A67. IR Build. '66 Sniper Hog. IR Builds. We'll go back to IR Builds, we'll go to full flood. See IR Builds at full flood. Here's a Sniper Hog. Full flood. Just full field of view. You can still see the hedgerow. Do the same with the IR Builds. Oh man, when that thing's zoomed in, it's bright. Full field of view. IR Builds. Trying to see if there's any animals out here, but there's nothing. Here's the Wicked. Full zoom. A little bit better than Sniper Hog. You can still see the hedgerow. Go to where it's just meets the full field of view. That's the Wicked. That's the Sniper Hog. Wicked. Sniper Hog. Here, this is a Sniper Hog. We'll put them right next to each other. That's a Sniper Hog. This one's the Wicked. There you go. See it with your own eyes, side by side. Which one's brighter? They look the same to me. You get 3-in-1 with the Wicked though. Let's turn on the IR Builds. There's the IR Builds in the center. That one. Look how much brighter that some bitch is. What are those trees out there? ...729 yards away. Damn. That's all three of them. There's no animals anywhere. Huh. Well, that's my test. The laser is definitely a lot brighter and a lot smaller. 42 millimeter versus 60 something millimeter. The Wicked and the Sniper Hog look identical to me. I don't see how anybody can say one's brighter than the other. They look identical to me. There you go. Look at that. Wicked A67 on the right. Sniper Hog on the left. Identical. yet again, you get 3-in-1 with the Wicked, and a better mount, and a better remote switch. That'd be all, folks.